Who is this guy? How did the most optimistic, hopeful character in the galaxy turn into this hermit who says it's time for the Jedi to end? I read that and I said, what? I mean, that's not what a Jedi does. I mean, a Jedi is optimistic. A Jedi has tenacity. He never gives up. He doesn't secrete himself on an island, but you'll see. I said to Ryan, I'm so surprised how you see Luke. I mean, when I read 8, I told Ryan, I fundamentally disagree with virtually everything you've decided about my character.
Let's all repeat the mantra, it's only a movie. And if you think you're going to go into the movie and recapture your childhood, you're setting yourself up for disappointment.
My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have it all, my empire of dirt.
Because in Hollywood, remember, kids, it's not important if it's of high quality. Only if it makes money.
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts. I cannot repair beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear.
I make decisions based on a few things. First of all, what's important to the company.
Else. I am still right here. What have I become?
I'm the Skywalker here rescuing.
My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will